Hey guys, what is going on? This is Larknok One, and welcome back to part 19 of my Let's Play of Civilization Beyond Earth. We are playing as the African Union, and we are going for a purity victory. Last time, we declared war on the PAC, and we're marching in with our insanely powerful Super Space Marines, and they are doing absolute work right now. I expect Philodea to drop, to be exterminated quite soon. In addition to Huanle, probably will drop recently. And in addition to that, we also got the free tech for Social Dynamics, unlocking the Civil Creche, great growth building, the Soma Distillery, great health building, and the Terra Vault, which is a great culture building. All this one's particularly available for purity, so it's particularly good. So our late game strategy tech-wise looks like we're gonna grab organics for the extra production in our petroleum cities, and then we're going to head down towards orbital networks for the laser comm set, at which point I will try to build, if I can, the network if it hasn't already been built, and then I probably just grab the tactical LEV, and if we can do that, and if that can bring us to close enough to 12 that we can grab, is there something that's low XP? Looks like everything's actually high XP at the moment. So both human conservation and the tactical LV are probably going to be necessary. At any rate, we'll grab both of those, and that'll get us to 12 or 13 purity, at which point we're going to build our gate and try to head off to a victory condition. As is, we're competing against the PAC for their land, obviously. I want to make a move on Tiangong and take it. But also, Elodie is making a metric crap ton of science, 423 a turn, so she's going to be an issue. Kavitha here is at 13, and I believe she's already built, she already has all the technology she needs to build the Mind Flower, so she just has to build it at this point. So that's what we're up against, and we'll be able to do it. Another thing I noticed was that Magan actually does not have its LEV plant. It almost finished it, but it's two turns out, and the reason it can't finish it is because we're actually lacking one float stone. So, what I want to do is hit up our buddy, Mr. Vadim Kozlov here, and buy out one of his many float stone. It's fine. See if we can't swap back over to that. That's a good lev plant. Alright, and just like that, let's advance the next turn and see how Tiangong responds to our militants. These battlesuits are so obscenely powerful. I don't know if I can say it enough. They are so unbelievably powerful. Oh yeah, we're getting free energy from those trade routes. And they can target a battlesuit, and they'll do good damage, but I don't know if they... Ooh! Two city strikes, artillery. Oh, they're bringing him down, but that doesn't look like it'll be enough. Probably a bad unit for them to target. They can't actually hit it with any melee strikes. There we go. Our guys are so strong. That is obscene. We're just gonna get veterans to use them to be able to heal up our guys. Oh, that's so nice. If we can go without losing any of them, that would just be fantastic. Look at all these Krakens. Three Krakens. Well, the aliens are mad, clearly. Oh my goodness, two veterancies up here. So we can get either a disciplined on the averaging wolves or a heal. I'm going to grab disciplined on him. And we got a second veterancy on the unyielding defenders down here. Let's give him seasoned. As for these guys, he actually also got a veterancy. And we could heal him instantly to full, or we could give him seasoned. I'm thinking probably, let's go ahead and give him seasoned and heal him up. He will heal, I think, 30 this turn, or 25 at any rate, which is enough, and he's fortified, so he should be fine. Whereas space defenders here, we might want to get him out or do something with him. If we fortify, you know, he could heal up to like 50, but I feel like he would die if we can't take out Philotu. We actually should be able to take the city out. So let's go ahead and see if we can do it immediately with our white demons here and the averaging wolves. Looks like we can. Let's go ahead and raise this bad boy. I really don't have any interest in such a weird location city. And my only worry will be that the PAC Lancer here will go in and take Philoto from us. At any rate, we now have Iron Ravagers here, down to veteran status. Let's see if we can't put an assault on Huanlai. Ooh, my bad, guys. My allergies like to act up. Our Needle Jets here have increased their veterancies as well. And one up here to Expert. Okay, we'll figure out what to do with these guys as soon as I finish my strike on Huanlai, which is relatively straightforward. Two ranged strikes, and finish up with a double melee. These battle suits, so strong. Raise this guy. Go ahead, and we can probably do a strike here. That's enough damage. And that brings us unhealthy, but I really don't mind. That doesn't bother me. We're doing really well. Alright, Grow Lab done in Tabo. What to get here now? If we grab a Nano Pasture, that's good for longer term growth. I think the Soma Distillery probably gets us up to speed and health a lot faster. And that is going to be important to keep all of our science and production and everything up. We want to stay positive, so let's definitely grab that guy. As for our push here, we actually get a bonus, I believe, if we're next to a friendly. I don't know if we'll be able to do that. We can try. Alright, so this guy here, Rough Squad, can definitely shoot. I actually won't use this. I'm not going to shoot the alien. And then our battle suit here can probably put pressure on. Do we want to? Is that the best idea? Definitely move our guys up a little bit. Here we can definitely start to take some of these units down. Yeah, this is not a bad idea. These units are all very injured. If we can just kill them, that'd be nice. Better to just wipe them out than keep them around. You know, with that, we can probably move our Evolved Battlesuit out this way. Try to see if we can't heal him up. We lose our flanking bonus when we do that, though. Which is a bit unfortunate, but let's see what we can't do with this last guy. We can definitely hit him and weaken this guy up just that much more to help this battlesuit move in relatively undamaged. So it seems like the best option to me. Let's go ahead and do it. Have we fired with this guy? No, we haven't yet. And we can probably close in with invincible riders, sorry, right here. And can we finish off with some needle jets? Yes, we can. Excellent strike here, and let's pull the King's Protectors in. Give some extra, you know, defense just in case around our three battle suits focused up that direction, and set these guys into healing. As for Space Wolves, get them healing, and this here worker, could probably send him up this way. Probably just build another mag rail. And then we also finished the Bionics Lab in Bongani, very good. What do we want to get here at this point? Probably the Soma Distillery to keep our health up. Yeah, I'm not opposed. We will just continue to grow there. And hopefully, that's it for the turn. We could put some pressure towards Kuyan, but I really don't think these units alone will be able to do anything until we hit Affinity 11, where they become their final form. At any rate, let's go ahead and remove this marsh. Keep going on that. Let's see what the PAC can do to us. Look at that closing pressure. These Franco-Iberian troops. I think all of these Terrascapes are really hitting our economy a little bit. I'm not too worried. We're making so much from just those sack trade routes. And Tiangong keeps upping its combat strength, but I'm really not worried. These are some wasted shots. They don't have anything that can take Quan Lan this turn, so it's just gonna burn as we push our troops forward and secure a forward towards the net 10. The idea here is I want to rapidly lightning across all of the PSC's territory. And they tried to take Philoteau, but were unsuccessful, thankfully. Striking us with a ranged unit there, and they're making a move on our battle suit. Serious damage, not enough to kill. I think that's really fundamentally the PSC's problem at the moment. They just do not have enough pressure on our battle suits to kill them.
John Henry smiled at the crawler, and said, "Sure, you can move a lot of dirt, but let's see who gets to the Mohorovicic discontinuity first." And he picked up his shovel and waited for the start.
There we go.
Life is an inherently depreciating asset.
There we go, there's the crawler that we know and love. That thing is so sick. So, yeah, all of our production towards everything is just going to be so high now, so let's go ahead and select something. Look at this. This is nutty. I'm gonna swim distillery up in 3 turns here. That's crazy. Here, it really doesn't matter. We'll just pick something. Here, again, doesn't matter, but what we can do is, little known fact, you can sell buildings every turn. Let's go ahead and do that. Sell the command center first. And then up here, let's go ahead and sell what's really good. Alloy foundry. Alright, let's get these guys healing. This one we can probably strike. Geez, I can't get a range strike off unless I were to move Mr. Space Defenders here, which I'm not opposed to doing. Let's do that. He's in Miasma now, but he should be fine. Well, that actually kind of defeated the purpose. I wanted to have the ranged unit there, but oh well. We'll just move this guy up. And we can strike, why not? This guy will be weak enough that he shouldn't be able to take Philo too, I don't think. As for our battle suits here, I think it's probably wise just to heal this guy up. And then what to do with this guy? 80 health, he would heal to full, as with this one. But we won't be taking ground. I kind of want to just keep taking ground. Yeah, I'm going to punch with this Marine that way. And then have these guys just stacked up there. We need our needle jets kind of just healing at this point. I want to be able to do strikes on Tiangong once the health gets low enough. And we also have room for our next tech. So we got organics. And the question is, do we want to get human conservation and the tactical LEV to push our way down to 11 purity sooner, or do we want to go ahead and go towards orbital networks and try to grab the laser commsat, which we'll need for our victory? We actually don't have the petroleum to pay for it, but hopefully we will be able to acquire it with enough time. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. I kind of want to just get the sat out of the way, and it could boost our science a little bit, so you know, nothing wrong with that. We could move these troops in towards Ninit 10. I'm not opposed to that. So let's go ahead and try that. Let's get these guys moving this direction. And then hopefully we could meet up with units coming from Huan Lei and try to put a strike onto Ninit 10. At any rate, let's get our ranged units firing. And our melee unit invading. Here we go. Wandering Knight, let's heal you up, buddy. Get this guy there, and Suicide Indians up on the hill. Can we sell another building? Did we already sell a building this turn? I think so. Quests updated. Perform a covert operation of 4 and trigger higher. That's not happening. We're pretty much done with covert ops. We're just using them for health at this point. What we might want to do is, you know, grab a TACnet hub if we can get communications sooner. That could really help over cities like Tiangong. Or maybe build... We definitely need our ranged units in. That needs to happen. That needed to happen yesterday. Let's get these guys definitely in. Invincible Riders can probably sneak in this direction. Our farm is done there. Looking well. Let's try to see if we can't build another Magrailist away. Tech Jet here. I think I'm happy with where that guy is. And Tabo, previous trader out. Where do we want to send this guy? You know, if we could maximize production to Denali, always better. So let's go ahead and do that. And our manufactory on this side is done, giving us another 5 production in Denali, bringing the total production to 136. That is crazy. And we don't really have any more uses for this guy, so we're going to tell him to sleep, unless we need him. One more trade convoy out of Tabo. And this guy, could probably send production to Magan. It's probably not a bad idea. Tabo gets a lot of food, I'm not opposed to that. Alright. Let's see. Okay, LED is complimenting me, very good. Let's see how this counter-strike on our battle suits looks. LED has all the technologies for the cognitive link. He's insulting me. Classic endgame sort of stuff going on. They did an instant heal on their Lancer. Oh, and they're targeting our Marine rather than battle suits. Strange choice. Suzanne Fielding insulting me. You know, I don't really care if we lose some Sentinels now and then. As long as that wasn't Clone Echo, right? Okay, he's alive. Alright, quest decision. Yep, this is the free population from the Grow Lab. Let's go ahead and grab that. Super good. No real downside to that. Super awesome quest. And what to do now? We got the Xerino Nursery done in Xer-C. So now, the Soma Distillery would be a good idea. Just keep our health high. That's all we really need out of cities like this. Or we could do science focus. No, let's go ahead and grab the Soma Distillery. We'll need it as Xer-C continues to grow a little bit. And all of our battle suits are where they were last time, so this is good. But we really need to move. First of all, let's disable this Lancer. Absolutely needs to have happened yesterday. And hopefully this kills. There we go. Well done. Can we get this guy into Xer-C to have him heal up? And our ranged needle jet here is available for strikes. But I'm actually going to keep the unyielding defenders here on lockdown. And let's see if we can just start to peck off on these units. Bring our other ranged unit here. And strike here. What's the max range here? We actually can't hit this battlesuit over here, but we can hit Tiangong. Unfortunately, Tiangong is kind of a suicide run on most units. Not this battlesuit, but, you know. Let's do a run down this direction. Wipe out the battlesuits as we go. There we go. 8 damage. Nothing we can't shake off, you know? Oh boy. It's not looking too good. At any rate, we're grabbing the Nano Pasture in Magan soon, so we will be fine there. Just shortly. We have access to sell another building, that's right. Go ahead and sell the auto plant here. And up north, in Philoto, let's sell the Mass Digester. Good money. How's the strike towards Ninit 10? Our units are taking a bit of damage. We could close in here. We're out of range of city strikes, so we should be alive and good to go. But we need to get the rest of our units in. Iron Walled cards here. Let's move them on the hill, and we can probably start healing him at that point. But the rest of these guys need to start crossing the river. Ravagers, get him across the river. And unfortunately we can't get this guy across, but next turn. Another trade convoy out of Magan, giving us 10 culture per turn. Let's go ahead and grab that guy again. And this worker is done with his manufacturer, bringing Janali's total production up to 141. That is just impressive. Janali continues to grow relatively quickly, so we might want to actually replace one of the farms it's working with another manufacturing, but I don't think our health can take it at the moment, so let's just tell these guys to chill. You know, the Franco-Iberians are moving all their units pretty close to us, but I'm not really afraid of them doing anything, so I think we're good where we are. As for this guy, we could shift our planes over to a Yan, that would be nice. Whereas you, we can get you probably... Can you fire at all? Yeah, let's just take out this battle suit. Don't have to worry about him. There we go. Nice and easy. Let's fortify right here. And just all these guys to heal. Keep... what to do with you? Could probably move this guy here and have him build a mag rail. Then... get the rest of our guys on intercept. Worker here. Done with that hill. Can we build here? Yes, we can. Give me another hill. This guy wants to build us a mag rail. You, more mag rail. As long as we can get good access to Tiangong, we shouldn't have a real issue invading. They could throw a lot of stuff at this evolved battle suit right now. Yeah, tons. They can hit him with two pack battle suits, the City Strike, and the Punisher. And he's not fortified, so he could take a good chunk of damage, but I'm skeptical if they'll actually get the kill. They're doing attack jet strike from Init 10 on our Sentinel here. He might die. Yeah, it looks like he will. Not maybe on the needle jet strike, but on the Guardian that fires, if it hasn't already. We really need that Affinity 11 before these guys start to kick ass. I want to pull them out. There you go. Battleship's taking damage. Ooh, he's surrounded on three sides. Oh, and they took him out. That is unfortunate. We could probably have Janali start to pump out kind of war machines if we really need to take Tiangong sooner, which is kind of a goal that needs to happen. Energy per turn and Xenomass to Kavitha, no longer active. I don't really care to give her anything more, but we finished our Nanopasture in Magan, very good. We can probably grab the Biofactory here, or, you know, let's go for the Soma Distillery. I kind of want to get out of our health negative situation. As for this, let's go ahead and sell another building. Always remember to sell your buildings. Well, that's the best. Let's go for the Gene Garden. Made us a little more unhealthy, but oh well. Probably go for another strike here, but eh. It's a lot of battle suits. Might as well just sit tight, take damage, level up. You know what we do? We are now open for range strikes on Tiangong. Big news. And if we can get this guy... Actually can't. That was kind of a mess on my part. I should have had him there and him there. Oh well. I'm thinking probably just keep it a distance with these guys until we hit Affinity 11. At that point, they'll be really good, but until then, they're kind of weak. Buy well done here. Alright. It's very good for a Yan. But otherwise, we don't really need... this worker doing much. We could probably try to build a mag rail up this direction, but I'm skeptical if the time will ever pay off. But you know, let's go ahead and try. We'll start to build a mag rail there, and we can march our battle suits in. Get our ranged unit. And here in Aeon, we finish the Nanopasture. Time to grab the Biofactory here, or maybe the Soma Distillery. Once again, I think Soma Distillery probably the best option. I want to get out of this health pit, and yet another manufactory done in Janali, bringing the total production to 147. That's nuts. Set this guy to sleep, and you can probably just heal up. It's free here. Now, what we might want to do is we can get this guy out kinda as long as we take out this guy, which we won't be able to do. Unless... Geez, I don't know how. But the time is up, guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Remember, subscribe, because I'm uploading an episode every single day. Until next time, guys, take care.